Dun, dun, dun. The first time in Sunken Coast with Back to the Grind. I know, Captain, hard to imagine anyone else in Gregory's chair. Dot dot dot. Sonar guilds, Burios branch isn't far from here. Let's see if anyone's looking for some field experience. What is this Morgan's tier? This can't be right. Morgan's tier was Victor's ship, and that was wrecked years ago. Victor, he went down with the ship. So, really don't have shit. What? Look at that. In the patch, they fucking added where you are because people couldn't fucking handle it. So I guess let's just let's follow this fucking thing for now. I was trying to do a sonar ping and I forgot that kid died. I also read they increase the not durability, the duration of the oxygen tanks. Because I know I was having fucking trouble with two of them. I know it was fucking expensive, but yeah, to buy another one, but whatever. Wonder what that was. A bunch of crazy shit down there. Some explosions. The Sunken Bay, Sunken Coast Bay. Wonder what that shit's about. Say this is where I'm going. Wow, look at this fucking place. This is cool. Let's see. I don't have any money. What do you make here? You make only the best for our spurious clients. Definitely taking those. My inventory. I don't have any money. It's interesting. It only sells rare fucking things. So, looks like there's really nothing here for me to do right now. Some crazy fucking pipe. Ancient sub shipwreck. Huh. They're just like random save points. Onward! Ah, good. I can get another fucking sonar officer with all the money I don't have.
Uh-huh.
Long time no see. Oh, it's you lot. There's no way in hell you're setting a single toe on board our ship. I'd rather drink the ocean. You seem to be under the impression that you have any say in who your commanding officer hires. Cat. Don't you cat me. You saw how she treated Gregory last time. Cut the crap already, you overblown bullfish. You need a sonar officer, and I'm the only one here looking to leave this scrap heap. But you are such a bitch. Cat, get back to the fucking ship. She's right, though. All I can see happening is that you and her are constantly arguing, and that's not good for ship morale. Good day, sir. I am Master Forestier. How can I help you? Your apprentice, Gregory Hudson, was killed in action during an ambush. My, you're rather frank. It's so sad to see an excellent mind extinguished by unnecessary violence. Indeed. Gregory did a wonderful job as my crew's sonar officer, but without him, we'll be needing a replacement. Is anyone here looking for practical experience? My students are free to seek extra employment whenever they see fit, so please feel free to ask around. Oh, thank you. Don't get me wrong, I'm sure you're a fine sailor, but I'm not too keen on going out to where when the mortgage tier is on the hunt. Fuck you. Look for a job? Not really, mate. New Earl keeps complaining about being here, so maybe she'd be up for going with you. Yeah, looks like that's it. So, look, if you tell anyone that I said this, I'll ruin your reputation, but Gregory was better than me. And now I'm in a guild where everyone hates me and I need out, please. I'll let you have a probation, but if you stir up trouble, you'll be out the airlock before you know it. I guess that's fair. For free? Jay? Listen, what's up with you? Sorry? You just waltzed in and told Forestier about Gregory's death like you just lost a pair of glasses. Losing crew never gets easier, trust me. However, officers have a responsibility to stay strong and keep the rest of the crew in check. You do well to learn that yourself before you cause panic on board. I wasn't looking for a lecture. Can you work with Allison? No way. As soon as as no one's looking, I'm booting her out the airlock. Aww. Intellect. perception. Just for now. Fuck. Mm-hmm. Where to now? You're due at the Spirios Banquet Hall. I won't be joining you. I've had some bad dealings at the house in the past. Attend the royal banquet. Is it really just up? Join up, Tiff. Nope. I just has no money. Oh yeah, look at all the fucking ships docked. I don't see anyone I have to talk to. Let's see, this fucking dude's up for. And I have nothing to sell. Yay! What is this? Is she holding a fucking machine gun? Do you run the place? You got that right, yep. Used to chase bounties myself before I got too old for all the excitement. Interesting. Yes. Oh yeah. Prove some intellect. And what is this? Endurance, eh? Give it to fucking Jack. Fuck it. On to the next booble. There's the banquet hall. Holy shit. There's a lot of fucking dudes here. Thank you. Who's this fucking chooch? I have some new discoveries for you. That's fantastic. Just bring them here and I'll provide you with the reward. Damn! I didn't know that's what that was.
Aww. Aww.
You say nothing. Wanna join up? What do you do here? It's our job to chart the ever-changing seas with all the ice falls that the fjords have been experiencing. Our skills are such demand as they have ever been. Do you need help mapping the area? I would be most grateful for the help. We give rewards to adventurers who can provide us with information on landmarks and help us to update our maps. Please see my secretary for more information. Fuck you. You fucking see my secretary. Hey, Captain, want to hire the best sailor in the ocean? Yes. You drinking alone? Yep. The administrators raised taxes again, so most of my friends can't afford to drink. Go drinking now. You heard anything about the Morgan's Tear? What, the old nonsense? It's a children's fairy tale based on an old ship that was wrecked years ago. There have been quite a few ships gone missing the last few days. It's most likely to be pirates creating trouble again. What are you protesting? Those shifty administrators are putting chemicals in the algae to keep the population whatever fucking something. How much algae do you process? We easily go through a ton a day. There are a lot of hungry mouths to feed. Okay, she wants nothing. Isn't Ashmount a competitor in the race for in this corridor? Benedict isn't the Ashmount. He's an Ashmount. His grandmother first created his clothing line, but it's wonderful to see Benedict in the city showing off the new men's range. Fascinating. What the fuck do you do? I put the finishing touches on decoration before the clothes go on. Blah, 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 blah. Wow. Alright, looks like there's nothing in here. Let's do this. Yeah. Strength and endurance. Perception, strength. Still need a new torpedo officer. I wonder if there's a dude somewhere. As well attend this fucking thing. Oh, the banquet hall is all the way up there, all right. That's weird. Fleet fan club member 00236886. Hope I don't need those fucking engine parts. I'd be fucking pissed if I did. Select this emblem from your ship's inventory to apply to your ship. How much did I just fucking buy that for, dude? Holy fuck. Yes. Considence, you are welcomed one and all to the Great House of Spyrios. I am Athena Spyrios, the head administrator. Today you will undertake your next step in reaching new depths. Thank you, Athena. I'll take it from here. Leave it to Spyrios Royal to suck the fun out of an adventure, am I right? When I started out as a young captain taking part in this very competition, I knew I had everything to gain. Of course, you all know I was forced to give up my race to glory to save the lives of my fellow competitors, but you all still have the chance to go on and become the first to reach the endless corridor. Oh, and don't forget to visit my store in the shopping quarter. Competition members get 5% off. If you're quite done with the sales talk, in order to build up your reputation, it would be mandatory to complete at least 4 bounties before you will be allowed to take part in the next qualifying round. I will be based on the Adventurers Guild for the duration of the stage of the competition, should you have any questions. Fucking machine gun chick. Eavesdrop. Good lord, they're feeding us servant food just when I think you can't get any more conceited. I'm a big fan of your metalwork. Any chance to take any commissions? I only smith for myself now, unless I have another incentive, that is. Keep dreaming. Where did you set sail from? Have you fucking talked to all these people already? Simple enough. We need to take some bounties. We want to head over to the Adventurers Guild. We need to get some bounties under our belt. So at least 4 of them, if I remember what she said. Damn, look at that fucking thing. That's fucking sick. See what's up at the shipyard before I go to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you. What have you got for sale? Repair kits. Another air tank.
Oh.
I need to upgrade my sub. The Beluga. Alright, so this is where I upgrade to level 3. It's good to know. I'm looking for a head mechanic for a house of Spirios. Smee, what you want? Yeah, well, you're out of luck here. I only work on vessels if the captains have scored more than 4 bounties. If you're looking for a lesser upgrade, speak to the ship broker. What's next? Alright, it's the same ship before. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I believe I spoke to most of these people. Uh-huh. Need some help? I have still heard no news from Scott Reith. From what I've gathered, some of the patrons and the parting of ways have been feeding him tales of a ghost ship that was destroyed by the Spiritus Navy. Apparently it was seen entering the sewers below the city, so it assumed that's where he went. Have you gone to the sewers yourself? There are many rumors of the ghost ship, the Morgus Tear, destroying entire convoys. I'd rather not go down there alone if you wouldn't mind accompanying me. I'll help you. Thank you, I'll meet you down at the Whirlpool sewer entrance, as I do not believe this can wait. Then this fucking bitch. Do you have a mission for me? Let's do it. Did your brain take a beating? You look uneasy. Let me get this straight. You're willingly entering an enclosed space to look for a ship that killed your last sonar officer. Yep. I'm ignorant. Fuck you. Wow, man. Am I gonna hit with any of these? Let's try the creeper out. Where the fuck are you going? That guy is fucking ridiculous aim. don't know who did that, but thank you. Taking all this. Want to join up? Crew is full. Fuck you. I got plenty of spaces. That's fucking weird. Flounder, is that who's attacking me? Okay. Find Scott Reith's ship. The Sunken Bay. Oh. Okay. A lot of fucking pirates out here, dude. Couple torpedoes. Oh man, am I getting attacked? Twilight Fields, huh? Like a glove. Yes, back across the pipe into the twilight fields. Oh my god. They're gonna fucking attack me. Not while I'm in the safe area. Haha. I don't know why, told me to go here. Ah, there's the sewer entrance. Yeah, watch out for fucking nothing. Now. Oh, okay. I thought I could go in there. Buoy. Okay. Buoy's hurt. I want to save most of my ammo for fights, because my dumbass. Damn, this shit's trippy as fuck. Shit, that was fucking close. Don't tell me I just did a fucking propeller planes. Yeah, it looks like I just did a fucking circle. Twilight's Wreath. Be her ship. Take all that shit. Nice new air tank. Everyone's Everyone's fucking dead here. Need a lift? Oh, thank the gods came along. I thought I was done for. My name's Ivan Gregor. Any other survivors? No. Just me, unfortunately. Yeah! Although, I think he needs to be a officer. So, may I inquire whether you ladies come here often? What, to the sewer? Oh no, of course not. I mean, Spirios, the great city of love. Actually, Spirios is a city of commerce. If you're looking for love, then you want Hollow's Peak on the west side of the Abyss Cliff, moron. Please, please, I only meant... Hey, I've heard of Hollow's Peak. Isn't that where some idiot beached his sub trying to impress one of the Spirios royals? Indeed, that was Jason Fleet. Come here, I'll show you some hilarious articles I saved on his less impressive exploits. Ladies. Get wrecked. Intelligence and endurance. Exactly what I have. Awesome, though. Now I have four. Fucking A. I was caught off guard because it went white, and I thought that meant it was friendly. Oh, I fucked up that torpedo. And that torpedo. To know he can let's get out of here. Where to now? Back to the bounty office to get a reward. Captain, keep an eye out for that damn tear. Well, the torpedoes definitely fucking showed them what was fucking what. Perception and strength. They both have that, so let's just take out torpedo guy for now. Don't want to go too fast because then I'll fucking slam into a wall or something and lose more health. Ah, fuck. I keep running into that problem. Whatever, let's go turn this shit in. And, see what happens from that. This is a dead end. What about this? What's in this direction? Ah, the Morganson ruins. But let me guess. Yep. I don't have what it takes to be the very best. That was on purpose. How do I know? Or how do you know that I know? Cause it was cool as fuck. Eh, might as well fucking just stock up over here. I don't actually need anything. Alright. Where the fuck am I going? This way. Which way is this thing going? Not that way. Swarmer, beluga wreck. Just want to check out these. See what these are all about. These fucking rocks make it so difficult to anchor onto these fucking shits. It's an interesting ship design. Got them pedos. And I'm definitely thinking I want to avoid the swarmers over there. Unless I can blow them up, which would be fucking sick. Shit's deep as fuck. Filthy flounder. Oh wow, I'm on the to the abyss. Propeller planes. Yeah, I guess I'm on the very edge of the map. into the abyss. A lot of interesting, I don't know what you would call it. Scenery and shit. Research capsule, that might have been the one I already went to though. Station. That guy's just going ham. Oh shit. Yeah, I think one's the town and then one's the Adventurers Guild, so. Time to dock. I'm ready for another mission. Good. This next one is a small task that you should be more than capable of handling. For this particular bounty, we would like you to take care of a group of pirates that have been disrupting the Spiro's merchants along the way. I don't get anything. You know, I know I should have fucking done it before, but I guess I'm gonna chill with these engine parts and shit because of the whole by that fucking upgrade. Alright, we'll continue on the next one.